everybody, it's Molly Gamble here doing a walkthrough on Spyro the Dragon, and this is Misty Bog. In this level, there is 4 dragons, 500 gems, and the founder is, what is a swamp chicken anyway? Alright. Oh, I love this song. These things piss me off, I remember. Roscoe Dave.
Be on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp.
Hey, get that out of here! Where'd you find that?
It's in your bird.
Where the hell did you get that, though?
At the barn.
You gotta get that thing out of here.
It's a bird. I'm dead out of here.
Yeah, but
I'm not gonna kill you.
Okay, birds are not supposed to be in the house.
Look at it.
It's all bloody and shit.
It's not.
On the side of his head, there's blood on it. Something's in the corner.
Yeah, I know. That's why I was trying to help him. He was sleeping in a tissue box and then he just started flipping out. I'm just going to set up play out your window. You mind?
Let a bird free.
Gotta go.
You'll be alright.
He's wiped out.
Really?
I couldn't keep you alone because you're trying to get me. so bad.
She's a nasty hoe.
She's a nasty cat, that's for sure. I remember I was squeezing her so hard one time, she farted.
Yeah?
And it started smelling my dad. No.
Bubba, you gonna be Bubba's bitch.
I don't tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro. Stamp them out and squish them and squash them.
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons after all.
Collage. That's 500 out of 500 gems before I afford the items. Alright, so the next level is called Treetops. Which I believe is over here. Till then, peace out.